What's up, YouTube? Today I'm opening some baseball cards. I hadn't opened any cards in for a while, so I just felt like it. It's a 35 pack, 2008 cards. It was $2. They're Legends cards. That's the brand. And I got from Books a Million, so we'll see what I get, guys. So first, Floyd Humans. Something like that. Kevin McReynolds. Rick Roden. Luis Aponte, I think. Sorry if I say these wrong. I mean, I wasn't alive back then. Julio Cruz. I think that's how you say it. Oh, I'm not going to be able to say this guy's name, so I'm not even going to attempt at it. Joe Strain. Sal Batera. Chris Gwynn. Mike Norris. Dave Bergman. I got two of the same cards, guys. So I got two Dave Bergmans. Terry Pohl. Eric King. Let's see. That's the rookies. So that's a rookie card. John Smiley. He was a good player. Ooh, Dave Smith. Okay, that's a good one. Gene Nelson. Ellis Burks. I think he was pretty good. Yeah, look at his stats. Yeah, he was okay. Not like super good, but. Terry Leach. Paul Householder. Bill Allman.
Well, did you get one for Papa?
Mickey Hatcher. Juwan Benequez, I guess. Benny Santiago. I think that's how you say it. Neil Heaton. I'm not going to try to say that guy's name, so. Ron Jones. I think he's pretty good. John Smiley. Bill Long. Who's he play for? Chicago White Sox. Chuck Grimm. Luis Medina, sorry. I think that's how I say it. Tony Pena, something like that. Bob Melvin.
Any good baseball cards, Lee?
Alfredo Griffin. And that's it, guys. Oh, there's still a card in there, actually. Chan Ho Park. It looks kind of like a gold card. Oh, he's a rookie. It's a rookie card. That's a cool card, actually, guys. That may be rare. So, see you next time, guys. Peace. Bye.